I'm Zero Kazama. This is not a game show. This is Silent Library.
Meet the players. Berga. Dan. Michael. Milton. Pascal. And Jamal. Six fraternity brothers, one team, playing for thousands of dollars in cash. The players draw cards, and the one who gets the skull and crossbones must endure an unusual punishment. If he completes the challenge, the team wins cash. But if he fails, or if his teammates make too much noise, they kiss it goodbye.
Round one. Each challenge is worth $300. Now remember, silence. Begin.
The contestant must brush his teeth with spicy wasabi paste for 30 seconds.
I guess that's acceptable.
Michael's terrible aftertaste was worth it. The guys are off to a good start, earning $300. The contestant must allow chickens to eat off his feet for 30 seconds.
Acceptable.
It wasn't pleasant, but Dan let the chickens do their thing. The team is two for two, and they now have $600.
Thank you.
The contestant must withstand the force of an exploding balloon.
Too noisy. You lose.
The explosive laughter deflates the team, and the guys suffer their first loss of the day. Their total remains at $600. Up next, Berga gets smacked, and Milton meets an overly friendly old man. When Silent Library continues. Welcome back to Silent Library. The guys have been through a lot already, and they've got $600 to show for it. Don't forget, everyone must remain quiet, and they're playing together as a team.
Round two. Each challenge is now worth $400. But remember the most important rule. Silence. Continue.
The contestant must have his suspenders snapped by a teammate.
I'll accept that.
Berga's pain is the team's gain. The guys are now up to $1,000. The contestant must chew a mouthful of bitter horseradish for 20 seconds.
I'll give you that one.
Milton took his bite like a champ, and the team ups its total, which now stands at $1,400.
Oh.
The contestant must endure an old man's unusual greeting for 20 seconds. Milton's short nightmare is over, and the team benefits. After a perfect second round, their total now stands at $1,800. Still to come, things get hairy for Milton, and Dan makes crappy pottery when Silent Library returns. We're back with more Silent Library. Today's team has endured pain, discomfort, and embarrassment. And so far, it's been worth it. They've won $1,800 up to this point. Don't forget, whoever draws the skull and crossbones gets punished. And everyone must stay quiet for the team to win.
Round three. Each challenge is now worth double, $800. And above all, silence. Round three.
The contestant must sculpt fresh elephant dung into a vase.
I guess that's acceptable.
Dan's dung pottery passes the test, and the team earns another $800, putting their total at $2,600. The contestant has 15 seconds to eat a cupcake topped with ketchup, relish, mayo, barbecue sauce, mustard, or ranch dip.
Oh.
did not succeed.
The team made too much noise, and Jamal didn't finish in time. The total remains at $2,600. The contestant must have a stranger's beard transferred onto his own face.
I'll give you that one.
Milton's temporary beard pushes the team over $3,000 for the day. Their total now stands at $3,400. Coming up, Pascal feels pain he hasn't felt since grade school when Silent Library returns. We're back with the final round of Silent Library. The team has had quite a day. They've already won $3,400, but the stakes are now higher than ever. This next challenge could raise their winnings to $4,400 if they play their cards right. As always, the skull and crossbones means you're getting punished, and everyone must stay quiet.
Final round. The challenge is worth $1,000, but do not forget, silence. Resume play.
The contestant must receive the most atomic of wedgies.
Fine, the money's yours.
Pascal's wardrobe malfunction pays off. The team has won the final challenge of the day, worth $1,000, for a grand total of $4,400. Congratulations, guys! You've survived Silent Library. and you won some cash, $734 per player. Not bad for a day at the library. Go to silentlibrary.mtv.com to check out outrageous clips from the show, view photos, and more.